गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, दैट इज इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री। व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री? इलेक्ट्रो मीन्स इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, मीन्स इट इज़ द स्टडी ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी फ्रॉम द एनर्जी रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग ए spontaneous chemical reaction and the use of this electrical energy to bring about a non-spontaneous chemical transformations. This process is called as electrochemistry. Now, what do you mean by redox reaction? Redox reaction means oxidation and reduction takes place simultaneously. Now, what do you mean by oxidation and reduction? Reduction means gain of electrons, oxidation means loss of electrons. Like this, copper 2 plus add 2 electron and it will form the copper. In case of oxidation, copper remove the electrons, 2 electrons, and it will form a copper 2 plus ions. In case of reduction, oxidation number is decrease, but in case of oxidation, oxidation number is increases. When oxidation and reduction takes place simultaneously in a chemical reaction, this is called as redox reaction. Now, types of redox reaction. Redox reaction are of two types: direct redox reaction and indirect redox reaction. Direct means when both oxidation and reduction takes place in same container. Example, zinc rod in copper sulfate solution. Here, in this direct redox reaction, zinc undergo oxidation and it will remove 2 electrons, and copper gain these 2 electrons and it will cause reduction. It means oxidation and reduction takes place in the same container. Now, next is indirect redox reaction. It means oxidation and reduction takes place in separate container. This form the basis of electrochemical cell. Means electrochemical cell is a indirect redox reaction. Now, the next topic is electrochemical cell. Electrochemical cell is a device which is used to convert the chemical energy into the electrical energy. Means, produce electricity by the chemical reactions. It is also called as galvanic cell. Students, this is the diagram of electrochemical cell. It is also called as galvanic cell or Daniell cell. In this diagram, there are 2 containers, left container and right container. Left container having a solution of zinc sulfate, and in right container having a solution of copper sulfate. In zinc sulfate solution, zinc rod is placed. It act as anode, means negative. and copper rod is placed in copper sulfate solution that act as a cathode, means positive. And a salt bridge is placed in these two solutions, and these rods are connected by a voltmeter. In galvanic cell, the zinc rod is placed in the solution of Zn2+ ions in the left container, and a copper metal is placed in a solution of copper 2+ ions in the right container. These two metals act as electrodes, and they are connected by a metallic wire, that is voltmeter. These two solutions are joined by an inverted U-shaped tube containing a semi-solid paste of KCl, KNO3 or NH4Cl, means ammonium chloride. This arrangement of U-shaped tube is called as salt bridge. Now, what is the function of salt bridge? Salt bridge allows the flow of ions through it, and it complete the circuit. Second, it maintains the electrical neutrality, means it balances the positive and negative ions are equal in number. Now, the deflection in voltmeter indicate the flow of current through the external circuit. The current flow through outer circuit from this direction, copper to zinc. But the electrons flow in opposite direction from zinc to copper rod. After passing the electric current, zinc metal undergo oxidation and it release two electrons. So it behaves as anode because oxidation is takes place at the anode side. And these electrons travel through a wire and reach the copper metal. And electronation takes place, which is a reduction process, means the gain of electrons by the copper wire, so it acts as a cathode. In the two half cell reactions, zinc metals dissolve in anode solution to form Zn2+ ions, and copper 2+ ions are discharged at the cathode by gaining two electrons, and they are deposited at cathode. The electrical neutrality is maintained by salt bridge, means the ions of inner electrolyte in the salt bridge migrate from anodic chamber to cathodic chamber, means copper gain the weight and zinc rod lose the weight. As a result of this, the cell continues to function, means electrons are released at anode and it acquire negative polarity, एंड कैथोड बिकम पॉजिटिव बिकॉज इट नीड्स इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फॉर द रिडक्शन ऑफ नेगेटिव आयन्स. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशन टेक्स प्लेस बाय द हेल्प ऑफ सम रिएक्शंस. These are the chemical reactions of electrochemical cells. First, oxidation of reaction. Oxidation takes place at anode site. So here zinc rod is placed. So oxidation of zinc takes place. It releases two electrons. And it will form Zn2 plus ions. Second is reduction half reaction. It takes place at the cathode side. And copper gain 2 electrons and it will form copper. Now, how to write the complete cell reaction? Means zinc. It will lose 2 electrons, it form Zn2 plus ions, and copper gain 2 electrons, it will form copper. Now, how to write the cell representation? Means zinc is oxidized to form Zn2 plus ions, that is 1 molar solution. This sign is of salt bridge, and after that reduction of copper 2 plus ions, after gaining 2 electrons it will form the copper. This is the cell representation. Of any chemical reaction. Thank you, students.